Hey guys, Rich Page, our Jemison Timber Frame Company, main timber framer. Today we got a couple of 8x8x12 feet. We're going to turn these timbers that have been drying in the air into some nice looking finished plain timbers. We're going to use the Makita 312. Let's take a look.
Yeah.
Okay, and there you have it. We've got four sides of two timbers planed up. We're going to start doing some joinery on these. A couple things to note real quick. You'll see where it didn't clean up perfectly from the soldering. We'll clean this up with a sander, 60 grit dual action sander. We'll clean that up. I think we're actually going to be cutting them somewhere out, way around here, so that might be a cutoff end. But that's the planer. Took some old, ugly-looking beams, turned them into something new, and we're going to make something special with the timber frame. Give me some feedback, click like, and subscribe. Thanks, guys.